The Roman Catholic Church in the Australian state of Victoria has revealed to a parliamentary hearing its clergy were responsible for more than 600 cases of child sexual abuse dating back to the 1930s. The Archbishop of Melbourne, Dennis Hart, said the figures were horrific. Campaigners say the true number of abuse victims could be up to 10,000.
Yeah.